Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, we seem to have a problem. Our investigation has proved that the Middle East is making nuclear weapons.
To try negotiations.
Danger that this
could kill a million people.
That's a direct order. Do it now.